on the dirt road right up the backside. It don't belong to the mill pond for long trucks over there. Just finished rebuilding our water tank this year. It's brand new. Just ahead of us, we're through the railroad yard. And by the shop, you'll see some of the Colenberg engines and cars we use on the railroad today. we'll find a refreshment stand up at the picnic shelter. Now, I'd like to remind you, there's nothing for sale past this point, so if you need to buy something to eat, here's what you'll have to do it. We'll put the steps down on the side of North Picnic Shelter, and we'll blow the whistle when we're ready to leave. I also have a tour guide over here. If you'd like to walk over to the logging display, like the log, the camp, like the water use, he'll be over there and tell you about some of the equipment over there. Again, we'll be here 25 to 30 minutes. We're afraid to stand up there to picnic shelter where you get something to eat. Last place on the run, and restrooms in the building over to meal. And we'll blow the whistle when we're ready to leave here.
Break off.